Teresa, just because it's called dumpster diving doesn't mean you actually have to dive.
I know. You did.